I think I'm really blessed because I'm a very optimistic person, meaning I see more possibilities than limitations in my daily life, in my art, and also in the world. I ask myself, okay, what's to learn from that? I think each artist has deep valleys of love and passion for their work and then self-doubt. And what unites us is to overcome the self-doubt and to do better than last time.